I'm sorry, I'm just scared. I don't want to lose you. I love you.
But he said he loves me.
But that's not how things are.
I hate how he always wants to go through my phone and always needs to know where I am all the time.
I feel so trapped.
I feel like you guys never fight about anything and you guys get along so well.
Maybe it's normal to have fights in a relationship, but it scares me when he yells. And lately all we've been doing is fighting. I don't know what he might do if I try to leave him.
Oh, you're gonna go meet up with him? Okay, tell him I said hi and that we should all hang out sometime. I never see you anymore. Have fun.
Maybe I'm just overreacting. But maybe it's getting out of hand. Maybe I do need help. Dava, maybe they can help. I don't think I can do this alone.
Hi, my name's Erin. How can I help you?
Take off the mask and break the silence.